wonder if I can tablet here. Will it stay? I'm a father who must be killed. It's an interesting song by Morrissey called The Father Who Must Be Killed. The way he chews his food rips right through your senses, stepchild. It's a knife. Need a bit of gray. To empty out this sharpener. Step child. Okay. Gray. You represent embarrassment and failure. Stepchild. We have a violet. Pink, too, though. We'll do the pink first. And the reference photo, I can't see the eyes very well because the hat is down covering the eyes, but I'm making this picture differently so that the eyes are showing, so I'm going to have to make it up. Okay. She doesn't really have pink under her eyes like that. I don't know why I did that. Why do I get the idea she has pink under her eyes? Because she does. It's just not as obvious as I make it look. Yeah, I don't know about this tenet about keeping your pencils sharp at all times, because it wears out the pencil so quickly. And maybe for my style of art, you don't need pencil sharpened quite so much.
Tip time.
Yeah, see this pencil, it's, I just sharpened it and it's just a few strokes and it's dull again. I'm supposed to sharpen it? Come on. It's ridiculous. There's a law against me now. My father must be killed. Some of these pencils away. There's a knife in the drawer in the room downstairs, and you know what you must do. What a dramatic song, dark gray. Like almost black. Doesn't look like there is one though. I'll show you my pencils. Here are my... I don't think there's another layer here. Nope. See, I only have black here I'm gonna have to use because I don't have that dark gray. Like a Payne's gray. I don't have it. Wow. This is Faber-Castell Polychromos, and they're highly thought of pencils, but wow, there's no Payne's gray. Wow. Okay. So black it is then. Or maybe I will use indigo. Or what's this? Maybe one of these. Maybe this is mauve. This is, my eyes are bad, Halio blue reddish. This is dark indigo. This is black. I'm thinking go with the mauve. Yeah, I'm trying out this keep your pencils sharp thing. See how it works. See, just try it out for this session, I guess. Yeah, I suppose this mauve works to make it look combined with the brown. Kind of black without it having to be a previously mixed black, which can look very unnatural. Okay. What about in between the teeth there? No. I'm not ready to do in between the teeth, am I? With what color? Dark brown. Looks black to me. Go for that mauve again. See if it works. It does. Mauve and brown make black. Okay, maybe some lip color. Or some nose color. Oh, I'm gonna have to, on my own time, not on the video time, I'm gonna have to research how to make skin tones with these polychromos. Okay, I'm gonna go for the lips then. Carmine. I think carmine comes from animal sources, so I'm vegan, but not everything I do turns out to be vegan. I try to be vegan, but I have my limits. I wanted these pencils, and I knew that they might contain animals. I mean, I hadn't researched it, but it's just common sense. My eyes. What a bummer. Yeah, it's like they dull so fast. is all against me now. My father must be killed. Represent embarrassment and failure. Maybe it will look like her. It doesn't. No. It doesn't. It kind of does. Weather is so mild. There's no heat on, and I'm quite warm. Almost too warm. I might want to get some red in here. Some darker pink or red. Let's see. That one is too dark, I think. Let's see. Yeah. There's this one. It's not quite the right shade. There's this one. It's not quite the right shade either. And I think this will be a winner. Although the red I want is in my skin tone jar. Skin tone glass. It's this one. Magenta. Magenta can go up here. It's not exactly, it's close. Yeah, I don't know about this keep your pencil sharp thing.